Top of the day to you guys. My name is Simon Moore, and welcome to American Truck Simulator. So today, that's how you take screenshots in this game. We are going to be doing one road trip. What in the world are we hauling? We are hauling cattle. This is one of the mods that I has installed. Right now, I just went a little crazy on downloading mods for American Truck Simulator. But, oh well. I don't even remember where we're hauling to and from. I just know that we're hauling cows. I love cattle. As you know from Farming Simulator 17, cattle are very interesting beasts, and they're fun to get. Not really. If you haven't noticed, but I have been uploading Minecraft videos, or probably getting to uploading Minecraft videos. Somebody has been definitely they haven't been requesting them, but they won't watch anything else other than, okay, why can't I just go to the right and jump onto that road? Oh my word. I think that I need to turn here. Where I live, that is a traffic jam. Two semis at an intersection trying to turn. Come on, let's turn green. White, actually. I forgot. I didn't realize that was my turn. Okay, let's get over before a car tries to come up beside us. We currently have $54,000, which is not very much. It's about half of a semi. Now, one of the semis that I can get is 116, and that's the cheapest semi that you can buy, and it has a really cool paint job. Are you kidding me? Let's get off the fence. Can we make it 300 some odd miles on this much gas? Yeah, probably. So, time to pull on to ye olde interstate. Okay, where's my side of the road? Okay, get going. Coming up beside me. take that as a no. A9. I should probably have this set up to manual transmission. What's this? Well, we're having fun. There we go. Finally picking up enough speed to do some. Finally, are you kidding me? I'm glad that I can set my cruise at 75 now. Because I was playing some of this earlier and the fastest that I could go was 55. Yes, and I like to drive all over the road, because then nobody can pass me. Okay, get over more. There we go. This would be a lot easier with a steering wheel. And pedals. With a shifter. Oh geez, stay over here. Posted. Nice play on words, whoever made this game. When did they add trains? Yeah, by the way, this is version like 1.6 or something like that. Oh my word. We are hauling. Oh yeah, and earlier I was also hauling with like the 50-foot. Of course, 65, 66, 67. Can you speed up any slower? She's still going Are you kidding me? I thought that I sent my crews. Okay, let's get back up to speed. We are supposed to arrive at 3 a.m. 3:45 in the morning. I'd like to make it there by 3:30. Because I only have like 45 minutes ish. Don't even have 45 minutes yet left to get in another trip. Because I think the one trip is an episode for American Truck Simulator. And yet. So what? Oh yeah, we just won't have a game for today that I'm recording this. I'm recording this on a Monday evening, and I went golfing this morning. I'm sorry that these idiot drivers don't know how to drive and keep getting in my way. I should really adjust a lot of these keyboard things, like, to similar, like, farming simulator. Just to see where we needs to go. San Simone. So we have to go to Yuma to San Simone. Tuscan is the only town. Let's go. Kick it up into high gear. Make the semi sound good. I think that I should actually do like a push for money and like get my own semi, and then I have an employee hired, then have him drive that semi, and then I just do like these missions, but I don't have to do the long ones. He can like do whatever he wants to, and I can do like short missions that'll get me a grand or two per time. Definitely. Yeah, those are delayed a lot. I think it's time to get over here. Break. 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 What happens when I hit V? Going a little bit faster here. I should have been paying more attention so that I didn't have to lose so much speed coming off of that other interstate. I think we might need to fuel up somewhere. 159 miles, not much diesel. I wouldn't want to test it. Okay. Okay, world map. There we go. Miles to go. I would have stopped at the closest town, but the gas station was too far out the way. Peeps, but that's somewhat annoying, but oh well. Hey, I need to upload some of them FS17 videos, man. But they'll be up when this video goes up, or at least one of them. Is anybody beside me? I take that as a no. Oh boy, that almost could have been bad. Tucson. Tucson, Arizona. San Simon? Is it San Simon? I think it's San Simon. Okay, where do I need to go? I think I took a wrong turn. Okay, good, I didn't. Okay. Oh wow, that wasn't very far out the way. I thought there was more out the way than that. Tucson, Tuscan. I don't know. San Simon. Is it San? I think it's San Simone. I'll Googles it. Our semi is starting to slow down just a little bit. Oh, geez. Stay in the lane that you're supposed to be in, man. H. Okay. Oh, geez. Stay over here. We don't want you drifting all over the place. Okay, so we are going to take this exit here. Yep, it's one of these stupid exits. Pump some diesel. Gallons. Okay, we need to find our way out of here. Okay, no, really. Gotta go this way. That little turnaround was fun. Okay. Let's just head into this world map here. Get rid of this point. Now, 75 miles to go. To San Simone, Arizona. Okay, let's go. Now we're set to arrive there at like 2:30 in the morning instead of 3:30 in the morning. Okay, how much time does I got left to record? Oh geez. Well, we'll go short on American Truck Simulator videos this week. We'll do 2 Minecraft, 2 Farming Simulator, and 1 American Truck Simulator. So I'll probably go Minecraft, Farming Simulator, ATS, FS17, then Minecraft. ATS is American Truck Simulator, in case you didn't know. Should actually be in this lane over here. San Simone. Okay. It's a shame that there is not an Arizona map on Farming Simulator 17. Because then we might be delivering to my farm. I doubt it. That'd actually be cool for Farming Simulator, being able to get hired to deliver people's cattle and livestock. That'd be cool. Well, let's get this over with by... Please tell me that this is not a gas station. What is that? No, I don't know what that is. That's not where I'm delivering to. There's actually 2 airports in Phoenix on this game. And there's an achievement to like make a delivery to both airports in Phoenix. I should just do that for 2 episodes is deliver to Phoenix. Are you kidding me? Is there just a gas station up here? My avatar needs to sleep, or my character person thingamajigger needs to sleep. Okay. Let's get to the end of this highway. Is this place? Oh my God. Well. Do this one because it'll be easy to you. I come back like I thought it would. One. Turn. Up some. Let's pull it up here. Think that this should be good. Should be. Maybe. 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 Get it up far enough. Stop. T. There we go. Excellent. Oh, wow. Let's see here. What do we want to add? Flammable liquids. Do I want to go long distance though? Yep. Guys, that's all the time that I have for today's episode, and I hope you guys have enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next video.